For Louise Bourgeois, spiders were not creatures to be feared or avoided. Instead, they evoked memories from her childhood in France, especially memories of her mother.